Hi everybody, Andy here with etrailer.com. Let's take a look at these Maxtrax MK2 recovery boards. Now these two desert tan recovery boards are going to give you traction when your tires are bogged down in the snow, the slush, sand, or mud. And the rows of these traction teeth are going to give you a surface that your tires can actually grip onto. Now let me just give you some overall measurements so you have a good idea of the size of these particular boards. I measured these earlier, and from end to end, the overall length is 45 inches long, and then the overall width is about 13 inches wide, and then the overall height here at the tallest point is going to be about 3 inches tall. Now, one of the nice features of these boards is when you are ready to store them, they are going to easily nest together just like that. So they're not going to take up a whole lot of space, especially height-wise, and the ability to combine them together is going to be very good for you when you are ready to store these. So a very nice feature that they have, that they can nest together. And these are going to be very lightweight, but very rugged and very durable and very strong. The UV stabilized fiber reinforced nylon construction makes these boards lightweight and strong. They're light enough to easily haul in and out of your vehicle. Each board weighs about 7.5 pounds, yet they're going to be heavy duty enough to bear the full weight of your vehicle without breaking. Now, flipping this one over, I do want to show you that each end of these boards can be used as a shovel, and they actually identify this portion of the board. You probably can't see it there, but they actually identify this portion of the boards as shovels, as they have that labeled there. So that, again, that's a nice feature that that you can use to help get your vehicle unstuck quickly. And going back overhead, as you can see, each board has 6 handles, 3 on each side, so that's going to allow you to easily transport these boards, but also retrieve them when you're done using them. And then you're also going to get 2 leashes, and I have the leashes bundled up to save space on my table, but you are going to receive 2 of these, and that's going to be nice to have on hand in case you are going to be using these in terrain where you know that you're probably going to get these buried as you're trying to get your vehicle unstuck. So if you know that that's a possibility, you can attach a leash around the boards, and then when you have your vehicle unstuck and you're ready to retrieve it, just use the leash to pull your board safely out. It's also bright orange, so it's going to be very visible as well. Another feature I wanted to point out is on these boards, we do have these keyhole accessory points. It's going to allow you to securely mount the boards. These do have a lifetime warranty from Maxtrax. And again, these boards are in a desert tan color. However, we do have quite a few other color options available here at etrailer.com. So if desert tan doesn't match your vehicle and you're looking for another color option, I'm sure we do have the color that's going to best match the color of your vehicle. And also we have different sizes of these available too. Well, that's going to conclude our look today. I do hope that it was helpful for you. Again, my name is Andy. Thank you for joining me.